We are here at Plein 4045. This is a square in one of the peripheral areas here in Amsterdam. Here we are working with the market. The market has a lot of potential. It's a very important part of this area. It's a place where a lot of people come to do their shoppings, but it's also an area or a place that has all kinds of problems. So there's a lot of problems here with waste and waste management. It's also with littering. It's a problem with the economic potential of this market and how you can serve different kinds of people with different kinds of budgets. What we are doing here is that we are working with the entrepreneurs on the market to see if we can build a collective with them, because they are not really organized as a collective and they're mostly just individual entrepreneurs. We are building a collective and we are aiming to use that collective to organize all kinds of solutions for the problems on this market. One of the lessons that I learned, or that I'm a thing that I am trying to deal with, is that issues on markets or issues within the public domain are quite often, or maybe always, complex. And to find solutions for complex issues, complex problems, is not a matter of thinking about it deeply for a very long time and then coming up with some kind of a blueprint of the best solution. Because in the end, all the solutions, the best solutions, are somehow contextualized to the case that you are working with. So what I've learned, or what I think, is that the best way to deal with these kind of complex issues is to get immersed in the practice, get immersed in the network of actors and stakeholders, and to do what I think is a form of action research, and to work in a dialectical way or a dynamic way with the case that you are studying. So I'm doing research, but continuously also giving back my findings and my conclusions to the people that I am researching. So helping them to reflect on what they are doing and reflect on the case that they are in, the practice that they are involved with, so they can use my research to improve their own practice. And it's a very organic way of working in a sense. So it's very iterative. It's continuously going back and forth between doing research, giving reflections, giving advice, and sometimes also helping to organize stuff. Because the best way to do action research is not is sometimes to lose your role and position as a researcher and just start helping